U.S. Representative Jackie Walorski is making sure families of military members are taken care of when tragedy hits. The Republican representative has just introduced legislation to double the survivor benefits paid right after the death of an active duty service member. It would also decrease the amount paid to families of members of Congress who die in office by the same amount. Currently, congressmen and women's families are paid more than military families.